This is the story of the Iiko, a friendly, fuzzy, and peaceful race, but had to rely on an old factory for energy. Unfortunately, the factory polluted their land, and they were forced to shut it down. Without energy to power their lives, the Iiko were lost. The humans of the First Federation took pity on the Iiko and gave them clean and renewable energy. Now, with their clean and renewable energy, the Iiko live happily ever after. Thank you.